At Honeywell, we are 100 years of innovation with a continual focus on leading trends and delivering technologies at the forefront of the world's most mission-critical challenges. We are inside something real, aerospace and defense. When it comes to aerospace and defense, taking flight has evolved in every imaginable way as we design for connected aircraft, sensor health monitoring, and reduced aircraft downtime. Reliable components and accuracy should be at the heart of every project. Let's see how sensors and switches can enhance product design. Today, a sealed limit switch is used to identify if the landing gear is locked, unlocked, and has weight on the wheels to enable the actuation of the thrust reverse deployment. As an alternative to the switch, a general aviation proximity, or GAP sensor, can identify the same with improved reliability. Another place for high reliability switches or sensors is in the thrust systems. Integrated health monitoring, or IHM proximity sensors, withstand high temps and vibration to determine the thrust reverser's primary and tertiary lock, unlock, and shield positions. Inside the engine, the LVDT provides continuous output regarding the position of the valves. Not just for helicopters, airplanes, or fighter jets, Honeywell also develops technology for military ground vehicles. For instance, the exterior doors of the tank, we can find a sealed switch that helps the operator know if it is open or closed. Our inertial measurement unit reports angular rate, inclination, and acceleration to stabilize the movement of the tank and prevent rollover. Resolvers can be used to determine the elevation and angular movement, which guides the sight of the vehicle operator. Throughout the last 100 years, Honeywell products have been featured inside something real. Honeywell Sensing and Internet of Things have provided products that are reliable with aerospace-grade accuracy and maintain durable performance for mission-critical designs. Go to our website to learn more about the sensors and switches from Honeywell.